dirty bender.
The survival skills for the male Irish dancer. Number one, go to school far, far away where nobody knows you. And number two, try and maintain your strong, manly gait. And number three, you know, try playing some manly sports. Bit of rugby, football, bit of boxing. You know, give it the old 1-2. You know, if they could see Irish dancing the way that I see it, maybe they might be jealous.